This is Tony Potter reporting from the Hibbing Public Library, where several dozen kids and parents tie-dyed t-shirts.